This is quite possibly the coolest thing in the world.